I remember this day. It was so cold outside, and the back roads in the park were all closed due to snow. I had to walk 2 miles, where normally I could park close by, just to finally arrive at the old pump house, as the temperatures plummeted into the single digits. But I knew it would be worth it because the temperatures had been below freezing for 2 weeks, leaving this frozen beauty for only the bravest of adventurers to enjoy.